Thai cosmetic company runs controversial blackface ad. Just being white, you will win, claims Thai cosmetic company Seoul Secret in a new ad for a skin whitening pill called Snowz. The ad features Cris Horwang, a Thai actress slash singer slash DJ slash white skin product promoter. If I stop taking care of myself, everything I have worked for, the whiteness I have invested in, may be lost, the 35-year-old model says as her face turns to dark black. Horwang goes on to say, a newcomer will replace me and turn me into a dark star. Skin whitening products stock the shelves of cosmetic stores all across Asia, and Horwang is no rookie to promoting the light skin trend. Seoul Secret decided to pull the ad and apologized in a statement on Facebook where they said, our company does not have any intention to convey discriminatory or racist messages. What do you think? Is Seoul Secret the bad guy here? Or is the entire Asian beauty industry dripping with racist creams? How is the whitening trend any different than the Western world's obsession with tanning? Leave your thoughts in the comments.